Great. My name is Pauline Patrick, and I'm a clinical specialist with Forest Research Institute. I just attended a session with Dr. Lynn Chang in a lecture with the professor, and she talked about pain in IBS. I'm wanting to increase my knowledge about IBS and also learn more about clinicians' choices of medications and also how they view the patient. My key takeaways is that she was talking about pain and IBS and how there's many medications that are used out there. It was really nice to see that she reviewed the literature and talked about what clinical trials had been done with different medications and different non-pharmacological treatments. I thought it was really interesting to see as a researcher that how she looked at other clinicians' research and how she then applied that to her own practice too. I think this is a great meeting, and I really appreciate the small groups that they do with luncheons with the professors.